And I pray. And I thank God. And I won't stop praying.
And what about fidelity? What about friendship? But I don't get any of that from you. All I get from you is self-interest. All I get from you is the sign on the roof, the name on the door, the money, the status. That's all I've ever gotten from you.
Sally! Sally!
Oh, look, why don't you just go? I mean, it's impossible. I can't explain all this to you.
All right, all right. Maybe I haven't been sensitive enough.
You haven't been sensitive, period.
We talked about this for weeks. This isn't easy. But I'm going to work on it. I think it will work out.
What's in this for me? So what if he goes out and has a little fling once in a while with a secretary or a model? You can take that, Sally. You're a big girl. That's the kind of husband you're talking about.
Sally! I'm going to be faithful to you. I am going to work in this relationship. I don't want to end it. Not now. Not 6 months from now.
Clark, there are lots of jobs out there for a boy like you. You're very marketable. You don't need me.
Sally. I don't need you. But I want you. Thank you.
forgiveness. To live with her and cherish her, according to the ordinance of God and the holy bond of parents. I do.
Thank you. Wake up, Grace. Wake up.